Okay, here we go with JNKK's Coverin' the Truth, now becoming Green Day.